Hello everyone. Right. It is time for Zelda. Again on that one. Goddamn keys. Thank you. complain about getting free stuff. Climbing the cliff. Thank you. Jesus Christ, is this bear gonna die? That was a tough fucking bear. Everywhere.
Daruk's protection is now ready to roll.
May as well just run from the wolves. Still can't believe how tough our bear was. I have no idea what happened to the Bok Goblin and attacked. They hit it off the thing and just vanished. Unless he ran off, grabbed another bear and one of the ones chasing whatever it's called. It is one thing go.
Oh.
pressing A repeat rapidly. Stuff up. Eat something to give me some health. But what though? Eat a dick. Hate those things. That hit me. He wasn't even attacking. Ice arrows aren't exactly going to help me in this kind of area. We'll be right back. To start doing me. Your chest. Probably have something really shit in it. I picked up the blizzard rod. I didn't realize I had filled inventory at the time, so I was getting rid of that. Weird finding a shrine in such an easy place. Actually, they're all usually like, what am I talking about? Talking shit is what I'm talking about. Oh, fuck. I do that? It's the last bit I don't get. I have to make up a load of foods and just spend ages doing my major test strengths. I can't do it, obviously, I just did, but, you know, I want to be able to do it more comfortably. Area, blow some shit up, as in trees. Don't have to waste my weaponry.
Yep. steady.
Things trying to kill me. It's not good, man. Minding your business, blowing up trees. And out of nowhere, you get attacked by 10 different things.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Nice fire arrows. Almost got fucked by that, the speed at which it was firing those arrows. Enough. lovely. Pretty sure you can make it to Tarrytown from here, I'm sure I did it before. It's easier than running all the bloody round. There you go, finally got it in there. Yes, I shall go to the Rito village. Find you a son, or a literal son, a someone in name ending with son. And I'm gonna go, hey, you're a little kid, I'll take you and you can go live with this guy. That's just weird. bitch! But I'll give him a big double divorce. There you go, there's my person found. Seriously. Right, ooh, nice. Thinking about getting more stamina, but I never do. Alright, let's go back to Tarrytown. It was either 5 or 6. Yeah. Time is 2:10. Yes.
Hmm.
50 bundles of wood. Jesus Christ. Wow, three bundles or whatever. I haven't seen that before. Bundles, that's a lot of bundles of wood. Oh, another one?
Thank you.
Well, that was a complete and utter accident. No, fairies!
Daruk's protection is now ready to roll.
Sort something out, didn't we?
Huck.
How are you doing, Raffi? The Zelda Genet Day has been, find some shrines and help build up Tarrytown. And I do that by getting wood and getting people. To go there with the name something son. Like Hudson. Arson and whatever else. And this is the best way to chop down a tree. It means you don't break your weapons chopping down trees. Wait, any of the trees I just cut down, they grew back really quick. Another thing, how do you cut down trees? Yeah, what it is when you use your weapons to cut down trees, because you can get your axes and your swords and you cut them down. There's durability on weapons, so if you do cut down the trees with them, they break. So if you use your bombs, which are limitless, you don't ruin your weaponry. I kind of don't remember where the Zora place is. Really weird. It was like one of the first areas I went to, so I've just completely forgotten where it was. Zora's domain. God damn it, I'm blind. What it says in a minute. Right, I'm gonna end the stream here. I gotta quickly nip off the shop to see if I get a microwave because mine have broken. And, yeah, I'll be back either tonight or tomorrow, I'm not sure which. But I will be back. And, yeah, hopefully we can crack on with some more building of the town. So, thank you for tuning in, but I have to go. See you later, Rafi, dude. Thanks for tuning in. For anyone else, if you want to give me a follow, you'll get notified when I'm online next, so you can continue to watch the playthrough. Thank you, and goodbye.